All right, we don't play one-upsmanship here. Frank's mom celebrating her 89th birthday. Amazing. I did go down the street for the birthday of my neighbor, Norman Lloyd, who turned a mere 105 years young.
Wow.
Absolutely amazing and special event. Lloyd, of course, played Dr. Auschlander in my favorite TV series, St. Elsewhere There Is with the Glasses. And has a ton of additional movie and TV credits. And here's what I did for the 105th birthday that I never did before. I brought a KTLA film crew with me. So tomorrow, our actual conversation with Norman. But in the meantime, you'll see the birthday boy here and also hear from a few of his famous friends who were on hand yesterday.
Happy birthday to you.
It's remarkable and that he still has an intellect and still has a mind that is extraordinary, and he shares his experience with all of us. And so it's a great privilege to be able to be here and to know him.
And I've known Norman since the day I was born. He was, Norman and Peggy were my parents' closest friends, and Norman was at the hospital when I was born and has been just like really like a godfather to me my whole life. And when I decided to be an actor, the first person I talked to about it was Norman.
Do you think there's sort of a life lesson for all of us?
There is. Never slow down. Continue to, you know, embrace your art, embrace your life, embrace your family. And that's what Norman has done. He's successful in every one of those key areas.
Aww. All right. And tomorrow you'll hear from Norman Lloyd.